How are you doing, Leva?
It's a stressful morning. I'm going to be on a flight in like very soon.
Okay.
The game started at 11:30.
Say what?
I thought the game started at 11:30. So there's that. That's super fun. I'm not rocking, someone
do it. Well, you're still here before the 11:30, so.
Yeah. I thought it was like, oh, perfect. 11, 11:05. Good work.
To be expressive.
Yeah, I know. I love it. Yes, Fiora.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Oh no. That's okay, that's okay. Yep, get it. Is always winning it to the same side.
Right, yeah. Right? So, but watch her direct opponent, where her direct opponent goes. Like, just
watch how that's playing out. Right? So.
See where number seven is. Mm-hmm. Right, see where Kat is.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, she's too high.
She's too high.
Yep.
So there needs to be more ball. Probably should have been in front of the camera.
Good job, Naz.
I got a spare pair of boots.
Kat, do you need a break? Kat, you need a rest. Waz.
Me?
Okay, yeah, Leela. Wait for Waz. Yeah, wait for Waz. Leela, take the high. Take high.
Yeah, just stay right on her, Leela. Stay right on her. Oh, good defense, Leela. You were right there.
Yeah, Christine, go for it.
That's it.
Go for it.
Yes, back.
Go, Lace.
Pursuit.
Yes, it was. Yeah, just pressure.
Well done, Mancini!
Yeah, I'm proper.
No.
Well, yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Where this should go. Yeah.
Well done, Lane. Great stuff.
Okay. You're going to go on for Waz in just a minute.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Are you videotaping or taking pictures, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Bring yourself up, Waz.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, Christine! Oh yeah, Katrina! Yeah, man. Nice, Amanda! Nice! Keep going, Amanda! That's good! Keep the hustle!
I didn't tell her about that.
That's all right.
You can't tell her everything.
Yeah, that's true.
That's too many rules.
It is.
I was going to say.
I don't want to overwhelm anybody before, like, you know.
Go, Tash!
New to the game, so much to know. It's overwhelming knowing all the rules and everything.
Stop standing in front of the camera.
Playing short?
No. We have three on the back.
Hey, then we need water.
Okay.
We had three on the bench. It's yours, Christine.
Yeah, Christine. Nice. Nice, nice. Go, go, hustle.
Go, go, go.
Katrina, Katrina.
Amanda, stay with 25, go.
Katrina, Katrina.
Look for the pass.
Julia!
There you go, Chantel. Good pressure, Chantel. Good question. But actually, I want one. Chris.
Yeah, she can run.
Yeah. Chantal's gonna come up. She's playing obviously right in pockets. Just waiting on
Go get her! Chantal?
Going left pocket play.
Good job.
12 left pocket flank, 17 the mids are count.
Yeah! Woo!
And number 10 in for Chantal. Okay, perfect. Oh, stop sorting.
Yeah.
Quick action, look at that. Look at that. Should have just fed her the handball.
That's not mine.
Jess, go for goal. Leela's there, Leela.
Go, Krista!
Oh, sorry. Don't be afraid to yell at us.
Hmm? Oh.
Chantel pushed up. Everybody has come off except LA.
Oh, it's only 60 seconds, so we're good.
Okay. 60
seconds left? Yeah.
Oh, I heard you're leaving early. Yeah.
Red time, Blues! Red
okay, yeah, for sure LA, because LA has been playing.
Vera, left!
Red time, Blues! Red time!
I'm not fussed at all.
Yeah, hustle! There you go. Come on, Amanda!
I'm just gonna
get it. Get her!
Are you here fine. In Toronto at least?
Yeah, no, at Centennial.
Oh, okay.
Nice! Yes! Beautiful! Yes! Pressure, Sazzy. That's it.
That was so nice.
That was beautiful footage.
Even in line. Really
at what time? There's like
so who did you bring out?
I brought up Amanda and Christina. It's their first
nice.
Games.
Well, they're doing well.
Yeah, like,
you know what?
They have the fitness to keep up. They see the technique. And
for Amanda, I actually think like when we bring our players out, learning in defense is a really good way because you're kind of like
it
brought
is.
Into the play.
I agree. I started that too. Yeah.
How much is it?
$50. I said 15 meters beyond.
I know. We just finished explaining to her when she catches it.
Yeah. So she's like, but I got it.
Yeah, Jackie.
I'm supporting it right here.
Pretty much the equivalent of Chris on the other team. Chris is the one who brings, I think,
Rob. Off of someone.
No, my team is 3 days.
She was at, me and Chris used to share birthdays, and she was at a birthday store.
Yes. Oh. Yes, Tasha!
Grab it, Tash! Tackle it!
Good job!
Tasha?
Rugby event.
Yeah.
Was
Antoine there?
I don't know if he played on that team, or if they were just part of the team. But I met Chris on
the ball. Oh, good effort, Chantel!
No.
You got
come
it,
on,
LA!
On.
Shepherd, LA!
I'll back!
Shepherd, LA!
Come on! Yeah, Christine, go for it! Property disposal.
That's it,
May! Yes!
You want to know, Amanda? You got it. You got it.
Woo! Good job, Amanda.
Nice and high tackle.
Nice.
Yeah, Christine. Christine.
Amanda, that was good. The fact that you kept going despite that, I want to let you know that it's 300.
They didn't count, so now I have to give it her impression.
That's still not there
because we're only going to play 30 games. So it means I got to play 4 more games next season. That's all that the very minimum anybody can ask.
We're in Hamilton.
And then our Skype is
got it. We got to buy it.
Doing great.
You got time. You got time. You got 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
To the side, to the side. It's okay. High
tackle.
Go,
go, go. Behind you.
Behind you. Absolutely.
You're good. Amanda, you want to go ahead?
Yeah, it has to be this. Yeah.
Amanda, so just go back in the fourth. On the left side here?
Amanda, you're.
No, no.
Oh, she just came in now. What position are you playing? No, stay safe. What position are you playing?
Oh, man, okay, yeah.
Yes!
Yeah. Yes.
Yep.
Hello.
Yeah. Thanks.
you, ma'am.
No worries.
Oh my god, how did you know?
Mid's hard, eh?
Woo!
Oh, okay. You guys are so exhausted, you're fighting over who gets to go off. Two people that have never been to a practice. Number 11 and number 14. Great lead. Keep leading. That's it.
Yeah, Christine. Christine, yeah. Yeah. Challenge. Shepherd. Help her.
That's it, Kat. That's it, Kat. Attack that, Vera. Attack that. Straight to the airport to get on a flight to Hong Kong.
Yes, please. Yes, please.
For brothers and friends. Yeah.
And Amanda, nice.
Yeah. You got Christine there.
Have a kick. Have a kick. That's it. Good job, Christine. Good job.
Nice.
Nice. Great smother.
Nice.
8 years yesterday.
Look at Amanda. Oh.
Nice.
You got it. Tips of him out on Facebook. Yeah. Because he was there with Robbie. And the funny thing is, Robbie is now his youngest. Age. His youngest is now the age that Robbie was when he left the
hospital.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, he's in Perth, so and there's a couple others that are so I'll like Tony Mudo. He was on the 2010 he lives.
Shepherd for her!
expected that. Did you hear me say, wow?
Yeah,
go,
I did.
Go,
awesome.
Christine!
That's it.
I thought that. I didn't even move my feet.
You got the Marcus girlfriend.
Not a lot of time in Perth, maybe 2 days, because when I went to visit my brother when he got married, he'd already been married 2 years because he had the marriage visa that required him to get married within 9 months of acquiring the visa. But they went and had some, they secretly got married so that he could stay in the country.
Yeah.
It's eight now.
Roughly 1 minute.
How long's left, Julia?
Like 45 seconds.
Okay.
Actually 40.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay.
37.
Cherry Beach, so if you ever want to come for a run, it's been old boys,
like 10 seconds.
No, but I mean, Chaps has been out to a training this season, D-Train, Jacob, there's been a bunch.
That's cool. So, how many episodes have you been
called? Yeah. Buddy, I was the heaviest I've ever been in January 31st, I stepped on the scale, I was 95 kilos, 95 and a quarter kilos,